All right, children, welcome to class. Let's begin our morning prayers. Join your hands, close your eyes. Join your hands, all of you. Close your eyes. Satakshi, join your hands. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. All right, children, now this is your English period, and today we are going to do English literature, and we are going to begin with a new lesson today. It's a very interesting lesson, children. You don't need to open your books just now. Just fold your hands, sit straight and listen to what I am telling you. Abhi books nahi kholni hai. Fold your hands, sit straight aur ma'am ki baat dhyan se suniye. Pehle ma'am aapko lesson ke bare mein batayengi. Uske baad hum log reading karenge. So fold your hands, sit back straight, smartly all of you. Yes, that's right. Now the name of the lesson is The Little Caterpillar. Once upon a time there was a small little caterpillar. Caterpillar chota sa hota hai. Jab butterflies babies hoti hai na, tab unko hum caterpillar bolte hai. Aur bhi bahut se insects hote hai, jab wo baby hote hai, children, we call them caterpillars. And now fold your hands, sit straight, listen to what ma'am is saying. We know, call them caterpillars. और वो कुछ होते हैं जो बहुत कलरफुल भी होते हैं, बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं. Small little babies they are. And they eat leaves, children. वो leaves खाकर अपना पेट भरते हैं. उनका food होता है leaves. Now, when they are very small, they cannot fly, they don't have wings. उनको क्या करना पड़ता है, दे टेक आउट अ स्टिकी सब्सटेंस. उनसे एक स्टिकी सब्सटेंस निकलता है जिससे वो एक कुकून बनाते हैं. कुकून इज लाइक अ स्मॉल लिटिल बैग. कुकून चिल्ड्रेन इज लाइक अ स्मॉल लिटिल बैग जो वो बनाते हैं और उसके अंदर वो रहते हैं. दे स्टे इनसाइड दैट. उसी के अंदर वो सोते हैं. दे स्लीप इनसाइड दैट. और स्लोली स्लोली जब वो बड़े होने लगते हैं, देन दे स्टार्ट कमिंग आउट ऑफ द कुकून. उस कुकून से वो धीरे धीरे करके जब बड़े होने लगते हैं, वो कुकून जो आउटर कवरिंग उन्होंने अपने लिए बनाई है जिसके अंदर वो रहते हैं, उसके अंदर से वो स्लोली स्लोली बाहर आने लगते हैं और वो बड़ी सी बटरफ्लाई बन जाते हैं. So in this lesson, what happened? One day, the little caterpillar, he was sitting very quietly on the leaf. Then one bee comes to the caterpillar. Caterpillar ke paas ek bee fly karte hue aati hai aur wo usko bolti hai, let's go to the rose garden. Chalo hum log rose garden mein ghoom kar aate hain. The bee can fly. Uske paas wo badi ho gayi hai, uske wings bade hain. But the little caterpillar, it cannot fly. So the caterpillar says, hum ur nahi sakte abhi, I'm too small. I want to go but I cannot. So what happens? Usi samay wahan par ek beautiful si butterfly aa jati hai. One beautiful butterfly comes and that butterfly tells the caterpillar, you eat lots of leaves and sleep a lot. And after some time, you make a cocoon for yourself, the outer covering, and you stay inside that. You stay inside that cocoon. Slowly, slowly, when you will start growing, you will become a beautiful butterfly. Then this caterpillar gets very happy. He said, yes, I am going to do that. So the caterpillar starts eating a lot of leaves. And then he makes a cocoon for himself. He stays inside that. He goes to sleep. After many, many days, the caterpillar starts growing into a beautiful butterfly. And then this caterpillar, once he is grown up, he has become a butterfly, then he can fly away. The butterfly can fly away. Butterflies are beautiful children. Different colors butterflies are there. Now, I'm going to try and show you a picture of a caterpillar and also the cocoon. So fold your hands. Let me see if I can present the screen and show you. Fold your hands straight. Now you can see a beautiful caterpillar on your screen, children. See how colorful it is. Now this is actually a butterfly when it is a baby. When this caterpillar grows big, see what happens. See the next picture, children. I'm sure you can see the screen. This is the outer covering. This is called a cocoon. This outer covering is called a cocoon. And you can see how the caterpillar is growing slowly, 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 and it's become a big butterfly. You can see on your screen, children, it's coming on the screen. Look at the screen. You can see the beautiful butterfly, the yellow color butterfly. All right, now we'll come back to our book. Open your books to page number 28. Open your books to page number 28. I'll show you the pictures in your book, children. Page number 28. Now on page 28, you have a butterfly there, which you will color for your homework. You will do that for homework. You will color that page. Put today's date on that page, children. Page number 28. Now, before I read the lesson for you, look at all the colorful pictures there, children. You can see the caterpillar on the leaf. Then you can see the bee is there. Yellow and black color bee is there. The bee is talking to the caterpillar.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Then you can also see the beautiful butterfly, the pink and blue color butterfly. You can see the picture of the cocoon. Now, look at your book, page number 29, children. Look at the screen also. I'm showing it to you also. This is called a cocoon. And when this is called a cocoon, children, here, this caterpillar stays inside this. When it grows big, it moves out. Because now it is a butterfly, big butterfly. Now I'll show you page number 3030. You can see the caterpillar eats leaves. The caterpillar eats leaves. You can see the picture here. Then the next page you have the picture. You can see the picture of the cocoon. See how beautiful it is looking. So cute it is, a little caterpillar inside the cocoon. Here also it's eating the leaves. And then it grows up to become a butterfly. and it flies away. Right? So now I'm going to read the lesson for you. Follow in your books, page number 29. Page number 29. Put your finger there on the first line. There is a little caterpillar. She lives on a lemon tree. Now, this caterpillar, it lives on a lemon tree. All right, listen carefully. Lemon, किसको बोलते हैं? Lime को, नींबू को. नींबू के पेड़ पर ये caterpillar रहता था. One day, a bee comes to meet her. Let's go to the rose garden, she says. I wish to come with you, but I can't. I have no wings, says the little caterpillar. So the little bee goes to the caterpillar and says, come, let's go to the rose garden. But the caterpillar says, I wish I could go, but I have no wings. A beautiful butterfly comes by. All caterpillars turn into butterflies, she says. So eat lots of leaves and sleep a lot. Now the butterfly tells the caterpillar, butterfly caterpillar se bolti hai, जितने भी कैटरपिलर्स होते हैं सब बड़े होकर ब्यूटीफुल बटरफ्लाइज बन जाते हैं. तो खूब ज्यादा लीव्स खाओ और खूब ज्यादा सो. देन मेक अ कुकून एंड स्लीप सम मोर. उसके बाद अपने लिए एक कुकून बनाकर उसके अंदर सो जाना. फाइनली व्हेन यू वेक अप यू विल बी अ ब्यूटीफुल बटरफ्लाई. जब आप बड़े हो जाएंगे तब आप ब्यूटीफुल बटरफ्लाई बन जाएंगे. So the caterpillar eats lots of leaves. She sleeps a lot too. Then she makes a cocoon. She sleeps in the cocoon. She wakes up after many days. She is now a pretty butterfly. She flies away into the great blue sky. So, जब cocoon में से butterfly बाहर आ जाती है, तब उसको बहुत अच्छा लगता है, और वो ऊपर sky में उड़ जाती है. सो दैट इज द लेसन. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. लेट्स सी व्हाट एक्सरसाइजेस आर गिवन ऑन दैट पेज चिल्ड्रन. द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज, एक्सरसाइज ए सेज यस और नो.
मैम पेज नंबर
3030. पुट टुडेज डेट ऑन दैट पेज चिल्ड्रन. पुट टुडेज डेट. Okay, the little caterpillar lives on a mango tree. Is it yes or no? I can see your lip movement.
No.
So right over there, उस sentence के सामने आप लिखेंगे N-O, no. Right over there, N-O, no children. Next one, the bee wants to go to the rose garden with the caterpillar. बी को कैटरपिलर के साथ में रोज गार्डन जाना है. यस और नो?
यस.
यस. सो पुट ओवर द वाई ई एस. यस वाई ई एस. यस. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन. द बटरफ्लाई आस्क द कैटरपिलर टू ईट अ लॉट ऑफ लीव्स. बटरफ्लाई कैटरपिलर को बोलती है बहुत सी लीव्स खाना है. इज इट यस और इज इट नो? यस. बटरफ्लाई ने कैटरपिलर को समझाया था लीव्स खाने के लिए. सो राइट ओवर देयर यस चिल्ड्रन. एंड द लास्ट वन.
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम, सेकंड नंबर पे क्या होगा?
सेकंड नंबर पे सेंटेंस है द बी वांट्स टू गो टू द रोज गार्डन विद द कैटरपिलर. मैंने स्टोरी में बताया ना, बी को कैटरपिलर के साथ में रोज गार्डन जाना था. तो यस है कि नो है, आप बताइए. यस, उसको जाना था. स्टोरी में पढ़ा था ना. यस. पुट ओवर देयर यस. ओके. एंड द लास्ट सेंटेंस चिल्ड्रन ओवर देयर वी हैव द लिटिल कैटरपिलर स्लीप्स इन द कुकून. छोटा कैटरपिलर जो है वो कुकून में सो जाता है. Is it yes or is it no?
Yes. यस
इट इज यस. नाउ हु इज दिस अर्जुन? यू डोंट हैव टू स्विच ऑन योर माइक, यू हैव टू गिव अ थम्स अप फॉर यस एंड थम्स डाउन फॉर नो. ऑल राइट, यस, पुट ओवर द यस एंड राइट LEAR एंड लर्न ऑन दैट एक्सरसाइज चिल्ड्रेन. When you finish writing, learn. Give me a thumbs up. Okay, good children. That's nice. Now let's move on to the next exercise. Who said these words? ये words किसने बोले हैं story में? ये आपको बताना है. अब ध्यान से सुनना है. First sentence. Let's go to the rose garden. Path. Path. Unmute your mic. अपना mic on करिए. Let's go to the rose garden. Story में ये
butterfly.
ये sentence किसने बोला? Let's go. चलो हम लोग rose garden.
Butterfly. Butterfly.
Bee.
Yes, very good. Bee ने बोला था. Let's go to the rose garden. तो sentence के सामने in front of that you write B-E-E-B. Put over there B. Alia, your mic is on.
Let's go to the garden. Say B ne bola tha.
Right over there B.
Then you could go turn karo, turn karo page, page turn karo. Yeah, B likho. Hmm, kaha kaha likho? B likho B double.
Okay, the next sentence we have. I wish to come with you, but I can't. I have no wings. I wish to come.
Caterpillar.
Children, you don't have to answer like this. You don't have to answer like this. You just have to raise your hand. I will ask you one at a time. Alia, mic off kariye. You have to be disciplined, child. You have to listen to the teacher. You just have to raise your hand. So, I wish to come with you, but I can't. I have no wings. मुझे भी जाना है, पर मेरे पास wings नहीं है. ये किसने बोला? Okay, वानी, अपना mic on करिए, answer बताइए. Yes, वानी. I want to go. I wish to go. ये किसने बोला? मेरा भी मन है जाने का. B ने caterpillar से बोला. Yes, caterpillar. Because B ने caterpillar से first sentence में बोला है. Let's go to the garden. और next sentence है. I wish to come with you, but I can't. I have no wings. Caterpillar ने उसकी बात का answer दिया था, जवाब दिया था. So right there, little caterpillar. उस सेंटेंस के सामने स्पेस कम है तो आप उस सेंटेंस के नीचे लिख सकते हैं लिटिल कैटरपिलर. LITTLE लिटिल कैटरपिलर. CATERPILLAR. नाउ स्टोरी में फर्स्ट वी हैड द कैटरपिलर एंड द बी. पहले कैटरपिलर और बी थे स्टोरी में. फिर थर्ड कैरेक्टर स्टोरी में आ जाती है, वो है बटरफ्लाई. नाउ लिसन टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन. ऑल कैटरपिलर्स टर्न इनटू बटरफ्लाइज. ऑल कैटरपिलर्स टर्न इनटू बटरफ्लाइज. सारे कैटरपिलर्स बटरफ्लाइज बन जाते हैं. आलिया, पुट ऑन योर माइक. Alia, unmute yourself. All caterpillars turn into butterflies. ये किसने बोला था? जब caterpillar बहुत sad हो गया था, जब B ने उसको बोला घूमने चले, लेकिन जा नहीं सकता था, उसके पास wings नहीं है, तो किसी ने आकर उसको बोला All caterpillars turn into butterflies. Alia, किसने बोला? बटरफ्लाई ने. वहां पर एक बटरफ्लाई आई थी ना, बटरफ्लाई ने आकर उसको बोला ऑल कैटरपिलर्स टर्न इनटू बटरफ्लाई. सो राइट ओवर देयर बटरफ्लाई चिल्ड्रन.
बटरफ्लाई.
Write the spelling of butterfly, B-U-T-T-E-R. F-L-Y, butterfly. Okay, the next one. Make a cocoon and sleep some more. Cocoon bana ke thoda sa aur so jao. Shanawaz, ye kisne bola tha? Make a cocoon and sleep some more. Ek cocoon banakar usme thoda sa aur so jao. Kisne bola?
Butterfly.
Butterfly. All right, good. Right over there. Yes, Alia, good. Right there, butterfly. I can see your lip movement, children, okay? When you are answering, I can see you. All right, now Myra. Myra, you will tell me. Myra, unmute yourself. Your camera is also off. I cannot see you. How many characters are there in the story? Story में कितने लोग हैं, कितने characters हैं? अभी जो हमने story सुनी है, उसमें कितने characters हैं, Myra?
Three.
Myra, how many characters are there?
Three.
Children, don't answer out of turn. I have asked Myra. Yes, Myra, three. Okay, very good. So children, all of you show me three fingers. Quickly, let's count the characters. We have the caterpillar. I can see your lip movement.
Caterpillar, butterfly, bee.
Very good. We have caterpillar, butterfly and the bee. There are three characters in the story. So now today for your homework, you will read the lesson very well. I will be sending you the difficult words. You will do those in your English literature copies, right? And then you will learn also, children, keep learning everything that we are doing in the copies. Keep learning each and everything. Yes. Now with that, we come to the end of today's class. Thank you.
Have a nice day.